Babes, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are well. For today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to create this pink glitter cut crease that's perfect for any night out. So if you want to learn how to create this eye look, just keep on watching. What a wonderful world. Ahead and jump right in. I'm gonna go in with my eye base from P. Louise in the shade numero 2. This is one of my favorite products of all time. It's definitely one of my holy grails for sure. Next, I'm gonna take the pink notepad palette from Crayon Case Cosmetics, starting off with the deepest shade. I'm just gonna pack that color into my crease first and then blend it out. This really allows the color to show up boldly and also leads to less fallout. From there, I'm just going to take that light pink shade above the dark shade to blend that out. Again, I just like to tap this shade on first and then blend it out using small circular motions. And I'm also going to make sure to build that deep shade back up since we lost it in the blending process. So at this point, I decided to go back and add a more medium-toned pink shade in between those two shades to create a more cohesive color gradient, and this looked way better. And lastly, I'm just building that deep shade back up again to bring it all together. And moving on to the cut crease portion, I'm just gonna go in with my P. Louise eye base in the shade numero 0 and carve out my cut crease. Since I have hooded eyes, I like to take my cut crease above my natural crease to create the illusion that my eye has a lot of lid space. And next, I'm just gonna use that deep pink shade to blend out the edges so that they don't look too harsh. Next, I'm going to take the Fade Into Hue palette from ColourPop and use the color Dreamland for my lid shade. It's a light shimmery pink and it's so pretty. I just like to pat this shade onto my lid first, then swipe to help it show up more vibrant. And next, I'm just going to go back into the Notepad palette and use that pink shade, putting it next to the light shade to make a more nice looking blend. Epic ink liner, one of my favorites. I'm just going to take it to the edge and use a black eyeshadow to blend it into the deep shade to make it look more natural. And now for the fun part, the glitter. I'm taking these two chunky glitters from Beats by Debs Cosmetics called Baby Pink and Pretty Fuchsia. These are my favorite glitters to use. And next, I'm taking the baby pink glitter on the first half of my lid and the pretty fuchsia on the other half to follow the color gradient that I created underneath. I just pat the glitter all over my lid, and be sure to take your time with this so you don't get glitter everywhere. So off camera, I used my NYX glitter primer and applied that onto my lid before applying the actual glitter. If you don't have any glitter primer, you can always substitute lash glue. So to finish this eye look off, I'm going to take this white gel eyeliner from ColourPop called Exit in my waterline just to open up my eyes a bit more. Ryan Little. And then I'm going to take that same deep pink shade on my under eye area as well and blend it out with the lighter pink. Lastly, I'm going to take my Bad Gal Bang mascara from Benefit Cosmetics for my lower lashes just to bring this eye look all together. We cannot live without this mascara, guys. So that pretty much completes this eye look. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, don't forget to like this video and let me know what you think down below in the comments. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.